and welcome back. So, in the previous two parts, we continued that side the cycle. We went for control, and today we're going for synthesis. So, let's do this. Come on, Shepard, move. Shepard, move. Move. Oh my God. Come on, a little faster would be really nice. Memories? Miranda. Whoa. Okay, something big is happening.
All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Time to go. Damn it.
Come on, Joker, move it. Get out of here. Wow. The silver has a nice color. Still fighting this thing. See that, right? Did the cell really blow up? Or is it blowing up? Thank you. Whatever. I thought it's gonna be a different ending or something. But I guess it's all just the same. Are those leaves, like, synthesized as well? No, they're not. Okay. And there's the Normandy, once again. Crash tank. Right, Joker's alive.
I am alive. All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before.
Awesome.
As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for.
Wait, it's Miranda. Jacob. And somebody. Jack.
Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully.
Wow.
With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge. To recover the greatness that was lost.
Okay.
And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself. To reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember
Legion.
That this chance for a new Order. Life did not come without cost.
Shepherd. Admiral David Anderson. Who's Vadim Rostov? Shepard. Of course.
No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible.
David, that's my name.
And we will remember Shepard. Because of him, I am alive, and I am not alone.
She's actually crying. What the fuck is that? That's it? You have got to be kidding me. It's just a little colors and stuff like that changed. Nothing big. I said yes, cancel the credits, damn it.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life.
Not anymore.
And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the Shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Just one more. Oh my God. Yay, we did it! Alright, so, another ending is awaits us, and yeah. So, I'll see you guys in a little bit later, okay?